Hello my tiny tots, today I am going to explain you chapter 6 suppression 1 to 19 of math. We already did a chapter based on suppression, but the chapter was suppression with smaller numbers. Today we will do suppression with greater or bigger numbers, you can say. Okay, let's start. Exercise 1, subtract by crossing out. Here I have drawn some object. We have to subtract this object by crossing it out. Let's see. Here 13 minus 8. We have to subtract 8 from 13. Here I have drawn 13 apples. We have to subtract 8 apples from these. Let's start. First of all, count how many apples are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So totally 13 apples are there. Among those 13 apples, I will subtract, I will cancel 8 apples. I will cross it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I subtract 8 apples. And that means I given 8 apples to someone. Now how many apples are remaining with me? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now after giving 8 apples to someone, how many apples left with me? 5. Now have a look on B. Here I have drawn some mangoes. Let's count first of all how many mangoes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Among those 14 mangoes, I will give 7 to my friend. So I will subtract 7 from 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now after giving 7 to my friend, how many left with me? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After giving 7 to my friend, 7 left with me. Before I was having 14. Among those 14, I given 7 to my friend. After giving 7, 7 left with me. Now have a look on C. Here I have drawn some leaves. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Totally 12 leaves are there. So among those 12 leaves, 4 fallen down. So let's cut 4 from 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. When we subtract 4 from 12, we get 8 as an answer. Have a look on B now. Here, I drawn 15 jerks. Among those 15 jerks, I have to give 6 to my friend. So, I will cross 6 jerks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here I cross 6 jerks. Now how many jerks left with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So after giving 6 jerks to my friend, among those 15 jerks which I was having with me, 9 jerks left with me. Let's do exercise 2. Subtract by drawing dots and crossing out. Here, according to the number as given, as mentioned here, we will draw some dots and we will cross it out to find out our answer. So, here 12 is given. So, I will draw 12 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So here I have drawn 12 dots as it was mentioned above. Among these 12 dots I have to subtract 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after crossing out 5 dots, how many dots are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it means I am having 12 pencils. Among those 12 pencils, I given 5 to my friend. So how many left with me? 7. After giving 5 to my friend, 7 left with me. Now B, 16 minus 9. We have to subtract 9 from this 16. So firstly, I will draw 16 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. Among those 16 dots, now I will cancel, I will cross it out 9 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So after crossing 9 dots, how many remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So after crossing 9 dots, among 16 dots, 7 left. C number. 14. I will draw here 14 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. You can draw even lines if you don't have enough space in your textbook, but in your notebook you have to compulsory draw dots, as in the heading it is mentioned to draw dots. Here I have drawn 14 dots. Among these 14, I will cross 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So how many left now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After subtracting 8 from 14, how much left? 6. Now have a look on this sum. 13 minus 8. This is the sign of minus. When we subtract any two numbers, we put this sign. Okay, here I will draw 13 dots as it is mentioned in the sum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Now I have to subtract 8 from 13. I will cross 8 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after subtracting 8 from 13, how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 left with me. Our next topic is subtract by counting backwards on the number line. These are called number lines. We have to subtract by using this number lines. As I already told you, we count backward in subtraction. In addition, we count forward. So here, as we are doing subtraction sums, we will count backwards. Let's start. 14 minus 8. We have to subtract 8 from 14. We will start from 14. As I already told you, we have to start our counting from backwards. So I started from 14. How many steps I will walk? 8 steps. Backwards, then to backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So where I stop? At 6. 6 is the answer. When I subtract 8 from 14, we get 6 as a answer. Students, do not stop at 8. Yahan pe dekh ke aap 8 pe stop mat ho jana. हमें 8 स्टेप्स चलने हैं. वी हैव टू वॉक 8 स्टेप्स फ्रॉम बैकवर्ड. वी 15 माइनस 4. आई विल स्टार्ट वॉकिंग फ्रॉम 15 एज हियर. ऑन द फर्स्ट पोजीशन 15 नंबर इज गिवन. आई विल वॉक 4 स्टेप. आई विल नॉट स्टॉप एट 4 नंबर. आई विल वॉक 4 स्टेप्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where I stop? At 11, 15, 14, 13, 12 and 11. So, when we subtract 4 from 15, we get 11 as an answer. C, 18 minus 9. Abhi hame, we have to subtract 9 from 18. I will start walking from 18. How many steps I will walk? I will walk 9 steps. As it is mentioned, we have to subtract 9. Whatever we have to subtract, that much steps we have to walk. So here, I have to walk 9 steps backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Where I stop? At number 9. So, 9 is the answer. When I subtract 9 from 18, I get 9 as the answer. So, students, you have to do practice of these sums at your home. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.